I was in the woods, and I saw something.
What did you see?
At first, nothing. I guess I wasn't thinking. It was getting late. But I heard this noise.
Like an animal.
See, that's what I thought, but I didn't see anything, and it didn't sound like footsteps, so I looked around for a second, and I found this stuff.
What do you mean, stuff?
Like tar. I guess I should have left, and I know this sounds insane, but I swear I felt something else out there. I got this feeling like an aura. My vision went all blurry, and I felt something in the back of my skull, like a headache. It really freaked me out, do you understand?
So what did you do?
I figured I'd look around, see if I could find anything. I wasn't thinking.
I know. Thing is, I didn't even see anything at first. I just felt afraid. Like I can't tell you. So bad my stomach hurt. But I kept on looking. I felt like I was moving towards something, you know?
Hang on, I'm sorry, but why exactly—
I couldn't tell you why! I had to keep looking. It was like a dream.
I don't know how long I was walking. And there was this whining out there. Like something was hurt. Really bad. I didn't know where I was, but I knew by the smell that I was getting close to it. I felt like I was going insane.
I saw it. That horrible thing.
Felt like dying. Do you understand? I had to look.
I get it. You needed an answer.
Exactly. I know this sounds insane, but all I can see is that thing.
I believe you. I'm glad you told me.
I have pictures. The marking, the goo, the thing, it's all there.
I see.
At least you've got these.
You're right.
That hike, huh? You know, it really amazes me how fast these things develop. I enjoyed that story. Do you have another one?
No, I...
Do you have the time? Right. You dropped your watch in the woods. Why don't you take a look at these?
They're ready for you. Thanks.
Thank you.